Okay, moment of truth. I'll put it all back together. And you know, it is quite a bit tighter than it was. So there's quite, you know, there's a bit of force that needs to be used in some of these. And I may have to adjust the Gibbs a little bit because I don't want it to be too tight. This one might be a little bit too tight because I've just adjusted that now. This is about right, but the cool thing is there's really no movement. So let's just see if this works. I have the cover off here, so that's very dangerous. Don't ever do that. I'm just doing it because I want to see what's going on with the gears when they're on, but you know, you would have that on all the time. And also I'm making sure that nothing is touching anywhere. That shield at the back is off, but it's further away, so let's see if, well, seems like it doesn't come on. Let's see. Aha! 0 revolutions. 60 RPM. This should go to 1250. Yeah, with the gears it's got on now, it should go to 1250. So let me just make sure. Okay, the chuck's open there, nothing. Okay. Okay, we get one. Go 1260 on this one. 1284. And I'm gonna bring it back down. You can hear there's a bit of rumbling there that I don't quite like. I'm going to reverse it to the other side and see what speed we can get on there. Okay, that's 1230, 1254. Okay, so we're getting the 1250. I don't know what it is really at the moment. I'll have to figure that out. But there is, you know, the gears are, you can hear that. That's on the main screw, so that can't be right. Yeah, that can't be right, that play. So it needs to have a little adjustment done to it. So I just need to okay, for example, over there, over here, I think it's important to make sure the main, oh, that's not that one. That's much too big, of course. Okay, let's tighten that quite a bit. Okay. So things like this. Making sure that the main screws as tight as you can. There we go. Let's see if that's improved anything. Yeah. there's other adjustments I need to do here, but you see it's working pretty well. Switch it to the other side. Main thread is locking, working okay. Bit concerned about the main spindle concentricity, but that's something I'll have to figure out another time. Okay, so it works. The carriage has been done, the tailstock's been done. I haven't looked at this yet. I haven't looked at the chuck, and you know, there's obviously something a little bit jiggy going on there, but otherwise, I think it's been an improvement, and I'll get back to you once I've had a look at those gears.